As you're laying the wake of destruction. Shh, hush, baby, speak softly. Tell me you're awfully sorry. You pushed me into the coffee table last night so I could push you off me. Try and touch me so I can scream at you not to touch me. Run out the room and I'll follow you like a lost puppy. Baby, without you, I'm nothing. I'm so lost. I mean, to tell me how ugly I am. But that you'll always love me. Wait, I know we said things, did things that we didn't mean, and we fall back into the same pattern, same routine. But your temper's just as bad as mine is. You're the same as me, but when it comes to love, you're just as blinded. Baby, please come back. It wasn't you, baby, it was me. Maybe our relationship isn't as crazy as it seems. All I know is I love you too much to walk away. Baby, please, I'm begging you to stay.
I don't wanna ever leave. With all our memories, just gonna stand there and watch me burn. Well, that's alright, because of life the way it hurts. Just gonna stand there and hear me cry. Well, that's alright, because of love the way you lie. Love the way.
Well done. Wow! That was brilliant. Definitely the most emotional performance of the night. Look at you giving it socks and Eminem and down on the knees and rocking it all out. Were you happy?
I must say, I'm not Eminem and Eminem's not me. I'm Little J.
I like it. Jamelia, coming to you first.
Okay. If I'm Kian, I think that Kian might go for image. And I just think, I really do. Because I think that Laura, I think you've got a great voice. But to me, Jamie just made me feel something, and that's what I think it's about.
Thank you, Jamelia.
Laura,
to be quite honest, it's two different types of genre of music.
Of course.
And I'm bricking it because I'm up against. And what she can do with her voice is unbelievable.
Yeah.
So
me personally, you made me feel something. I loved watching you, so that would be my choice. But I'm not Kian tonight, and well done to both of you. It was great.
Dolores.
Oh my God, Jamie, you have some spirit. You're so strong. It's unbelievable, right? You could feel so much emotion and you were giving it like everything. And I love the blend, you know, the beautiful female melody and the rap. I thought you were so gorgeous together. It would be a pity to separate you, you know?
All right, Prezi.
You're having a massive amount of emotion and intent in what you do. And we talk about that a lot. With that, almost so much there that you lost the beat at times because you got so into it, which is not something I'd have a huge problem with, to be perfectly honest, but you really, really meant it. And saying to you, Laura, your tone, your voice was absolutely beautiful. It was really, really strong. You hit those notes. And that's a hard chorus. It's a hard chorus to sing. There's a big jump there, and it's, you know, to get it on the money.
Kian, sitting forward, what are you...
Jamie, honestly, dude, when I turned around for you in the blind auditions, these three all looked at me and went, what are you doing? Because at the end of the day, we haven't had anything like you before on this show. You are probably one of the most passionate people that have come anywhere near this show. And Laura, it scares the hell out of me how nervous you get. And that wasn't your best performance. You sang that way better in rehearsals. I'm sorry, Jamelia, but I don't just go for image. Okay, you might be pretty, you might be a good-looking girl, but you're also a fantastic singer that, you know, has got potential. So I'm not taking that into account in any way, shape, or form.
Matt, what are you thinking?
The thing is, I can't forget what I've heard before. I mean, tonight was by far the worst I've heard you sing that. You sung that so good sometimes. You know, you put the hairs on the back of my neck go up. And it's so different, like the rap and the voice. I mean, it's so tough.
Okay, you've been working with this girl. How would she react if she was to go through to live shows? How would she be?
She's actually genuinely, I'm not just saying it, she's unbelievable.
Oh, I agree. In every way,
personality-wise, vocal-wise, you name it, she actually is. Like, it's been a pleasure working with her.
And I'm going to ask the same of you. Are you okay?
Yes, every time he talks, it's like, okay, we love Jamie that little bit more.
Well, no, if Jamie was to go through, what would he bring to the live shows? You've worked the closest with him.
I think he just bring, like, the excitement to it, like, you know.
I know you need another 15 minutes. We don't have it. Kian, I need your decision now.
Look, you know, I have to go with my heart. I have to go with what I feel is right for what is going to happen in the future. It's horrible to have to send one of you home. So therefore, the person I am going to take to the live shows is going to be Laura.
Representing Team Kian, give me a big hug, you.